25 years and I'm still trying to get over. Break me down.